57-year-old Ivan Nieves is the man seen in surveillance images. Federal prosecutors have charged him with vandalism and disorderly conduct. The African burial ground is a National Park Service site. Thousands of remains from the 17th and 18th centuries are buried there.